capital ship for an ocean trip was the Walloping window blind. No wind that blew dismayed her crew or troubled the captain's mind. The man at the wheel was taught to feel content for the wildest blow. Oh, oh. Though it often appeared when the gale had cleared that he'd been in his bunk below. So blow, ye winds, hi-ho, a roving I will go. I'll stay no more on this fair shore and let the music play. Yay, yay, I'm off to the morning train across the raging main. Off to my love with a boxing glove 10,000 miles away.